What's up, guys? What up, YouTube, my beautiful, gorgeous people? I hope you guys are doing good. I know I haven't been pumping out the content much lately. That's because I'm going through a lot. Nothing bad. Don't worry about me. But, life, work. I'm getting a roommate. Somebody's moving in. Somebody's moving out. Just a lot. But we ain't quitting. We still got this going. So if you're new here, please subscribe. If you want to request a song, please click the Buy Me a Coffee link down below. As soon as this transition in my life is over with, we are going to pump it out. And we're going to pump it out as best we can, too, in the meantime. Also, go follow my podcast. Anyway, today, we got a request from Zezzy. My homie Zezzy. What a beautiful person. Let's read her comments. Wait a minute. Alright, here we go. Sorry, my head was cut off. Alright. Dear Ange, as I have no way to talk to you than music, I suggest you another song by Luigi Tenco. Another great song, really different from the Italian music from those years. He can be considered one of the best songwriters ever. This is the length of the song. And then the translation of the lyric. Day after day, time passes by. The streets always alike. The same houses day after day. And all as it was before. Step after step, the same life. And the eyes search about for a future seen in dreams. But dreams are only dreams. And the future is now almost the past. Day, I like that. The future is now almost the past. Because really, like right now... Right, me saying right now that is in the past. Every word I say is in the past. As soon as it comes out of my mouth, it's in the past. And then I search about... All right, we read that. Day after day, life passes by. Tomorrow will be a day much like yesterday. The ship has already left the port, and from the coast it appears to be a distant dot. This evening, someone also comes back. Home... Disillusioned, slowly, slowly, day after day, life passes by. And hope now is a habit. Ciao. Wow. Very deep lyrics. Poetry. Poetry. Alright, this is going to be a good one. Zezzy has good... She's very passionate about music. Very passionate. Alright. I guess the camera's good right there. So... Let's shut the fuck up. Stop talking, Angelo. And let's hear this. Here we go.
Un giorno dopo l'altro. Il tempo se ne va, le strade sempre uguali, le stesse case. Un giorno dopo l'altro e tutto è come prima. Un passo dopo l'altro. La stessa vita.
Very traditional. Gives me, like, I guess to an American, this is like Elvis to me. You know, when I'm in the mood to hear that very old sound, that old classical soft tones, the way they used to record songs in the studio with the band without different tracks. It all was recorded at once. Let me see. What year is this? 2018. Released 2015. Wow. It has more of a classic sound to me. Like Elvis old. But which is great. I mean, he captured that sound even with, you know, 2015. It's not that long ago.
E gli occhi intorno cercano quell'avvenire che avevano sognato, ma i sono ancora sogni e l'avvenire ormai è quasi passato. Un giorno dopo l'altro la vita se ne va, domani sarà un giorno uguale a ieri.
This song's sad, man. This is one of them songs. Do not listen to this if you just went through a breakup. If you're doubtful about a relationship or you're sad about something, I don't know if this is a good song to listen to for that, because it might wind up making you feel a little bit worse because it's emotional. It's sad. Even not knowing the words, I read them, but even if I didn't, it strikes a certain chord in your body.
La nave ha già lasciato il porto e dalla riva sembra un punto lontano. Qualcuno anche questa sera torna deluso a casa piano piano.
I really like the acoustic guitars. I like the little sounds coming in and out, intricacy. It sets a tone. It sets a vibe in you. You know, I'm picturing like an old wedding, black and white. It gives you visuals with sound. It's very gorgeous. It's gorgeous. That's the word. Gorgeous.
Un giorno dopo l'altro, la vita se ne va e la speranza ormai è un'abitudine.
That was beautiful. What can you say? Zazie, come on, man. Hit me with that emotional stuff. Very beautiful. Does that make you cry, Zazie? Does that touch a chord in your heart? I wouldn't be surprised if it did. Thank you so much for requesting this. I know you think I'm mad at you, but I think you're an awesome person. And all you guys are beautiful. You know, I'm so blessed. So blessed. So blessed to know all of you. It's unbelievable. You guys keep me happy. I hope I keep you happy too. All right, guys, I love you. Please go subscribe to my podcast. Yeah, I know I've been slacking on that one too, but shit, man, life gets busy. I'm trying. All right, guys, we out. I love you.